impact of GST on transportation of goods. Goods are transported by using three means of transportation: by air, by water, by road. Transport of goods by air. If goods are transported within India, GST will be applied. GST rate will be 18%. If goods are transported from India to outside India, GST will be applies. GST rate will be 18%. If goods are imported into India, it will be exempt service and GST would be levied. Transport of goods by water. If goods are transported through inland waterways, it will be exempt service and GST would be levied. If goods are transported from India to outside India, GST will be applied. GST rate will be 18%. If goods are imported into India, it will be exempt subject to certain conditions. Transport of goods by road. If goods are transported by rail other than container, GST will be levied and GST rate will be 5%. If goods are transported by rail in container, GST will be levied and GST rate will be 12%. If goods are transported by a good transport agency, GST will be levied and GST rate will be 5%. If goods are transported by a courier agency, GST will be levied and GST rate will be 18%. If goods are transported by other than rail, goods transport agency and courier agency, it will be an exempt service and no GST would be charged.